Did I mess up somewhere? Noah?
No.
Not paying as much attention as I should.
Where'd I lose you?
I started the sigma, the x minus mu squared.
Yeah, that's the big difference between this and a regular standard deviation. And then you add these up. Okay, then what do I do with that 92.4 or 92.04? You do a square root last, but first you divide by how many you have, n, 50. That is, if it's a population, if it was a sample, I would have divided by 49, one less. So now my variance is 1.84 cats. In my standard deviation, is about 1.4 cats.